Okay, race 18's up next. It's the Mafki Suffolk Stakes. It's an 0-110 over the 9 furlongs. It's a handicap. We've got 14 runners. And here's the list. So, Django, Cyclone. Loose Screw for Django as well. Cheesecake is for Caraganti. Hyphy Hink for Vinnie Gerard and Chizu Creator. Then we've got Fade Mark for Del Hinton. Mabry Lane for Jim Murray. Swari Velo Train for Darren Thompson. Super Jackpot for Hilltop. War Heroin for Kevin Minahan. Speedy Princess for Darren Howes. Never Before for Martin Leedon. Pharaoh for Hans Jones. And Gunship Barn for Dan Hughes. So that's the 14. Over the 9. They're in the gates. And the starter's got them away. And a nice even break there. So we wait for him to settle down. And it's Cheesecake that comes out of the pack, winner of the previous race. Let's pick up a bigger handicap here. It's our man, Carl Arrogante. So it's Cheesecake that leads us by about 3 lengths to Cyclone. Being followed through by Mabry Lane, the grey out wide. Oh no, sorry, not the grey, the one against the fence is Mabry Lane. My apologies, Super Jackpot's the grey out wide. The outside of that is Fade Mark. And coming back in, Cyclone's dropped back into the pack. We've got the grey of, I'm not sure of those colours there. That's Chizu Creator for Vinnie Gerard. The outside of that is Gunship Barn, which is... Sorry, Pharaoh moving through now. Got a little bit lost here, guys. You have to apologise this week. Not feeling too well. But anyway, it's Cheesecake that still leads us by about 4 from Pharaoh in second. Wider still is Speedy Princess. It's moved up into third. The one against the fence is Mabry Lane. But still, Cheesecake inside the 4 furlongs. Being pushed now by Speedy Princess out wide. Pharaoh's under a little bit of pressure and being pushed along. Then we've got the grey Gunship Barn. And the outside of that is Chizu Creator. The one moving up on the inside now is Loose Screw. Widest of all, making some ground up, is Super Jackpot. And it looks like he's going to be the one that's to challenge inside the 2.5. But it's Cheesecake that still leads us here by about a length from Pharaoh. Speedy Princess. Loose Screw's got the row. Out wide is Super Jackpot. But it's still Cheesecake inside a furlong and a half, but they're moving now, and here comes Super Jackpot on the outside. Loose Screw, Pharaoh, Cheesecake starts to go backwards, and it's Super Jackpot that leads now from Pharaoh in second. But Super Jackpot's pulling away here. He's got a couple of lengths, running on well with Swari Velo Train. That might just walk catch. Oh, Swari Velo Train from nowhere. His first call was right at the end for Darren Thompson. Did he get up to beat Super Jackpot there? A couple of class horses in the field. And Swari Velo Train takes Super Jackpot on the line. We'll wait to make sure it's not a dead heat. No, it's a short headwind for Swari Velo Train for Darren Thompson. Second was Super Jackpot for Hilltop. Third was Mabry Lane for Jim Murray. Fourth was Fade Mark for Del Hinton. And fifth was Pharaoh for Hans Jones.